Here's start to finish boot with no Windows branding. Finally, kind of a flawless setup. From BIOS straight to HyperSpin, no Windows at all detected. Same thing with shutdown. Auto hotkey scripts and everything in place. And machine is powered off.